Hey guys, it's B-Dawg here, and we got a murder drones to do. And tomorrow I will do SMG4. So, today we're gonna react to murder drones new episode, Home, episode 5. So then, go! Of course. That's where it begins, huh? Okay then.
Upgrading models, cutting maintenance costs. There are many reasons a client may wish to disassemble a drone individual or series after a period of use. Following these two steps is key.
Well, that's just zombie drones.
Disassembled drones may occasionally reboot from software death alone.
Oh, what?
Dead federal finances, it's corrupted AI.
Okay, why? That's weird, but whatever. All right. What? What just happened?
Soft golden coat. Golden retrievers are also us as lizards. Jay drew herself.
Of course. What? Wait, what? Wait, what? Danger? What do you mean? Enter? Oh my, no. Something weird's going on. Really?
Stab. You seem upset, Big Brother N.
No. No.
You know it's Tess's folks.
Oh, holy sh... Oh, okay. That's not good.
Don't give me those eyes.
Giggle, I am so naughty. The flesh demands invitation.
Ah, we'll ask Tessa, okay? If not, movie night.
Sheepish nod. Alrighty then. Ooh, this is actually a pretty good start here.
Shuffle.
Western Villa style? Were you programmed by beasts?
Ow. That hurts. Who is that? Eh, whatever. I guess I'll find out.
Hi, Tessa.
Oh, that's her name? Oh, she's the... Oh, I know who she is now.
Oh, who'd you bring with... Annoyed expression.
You guys are looking her up?
Tessa James Elliot. We will not entertain your dumpster pets.
Yes, Mother. Sorry, Mother.
Oh, Christ almighty! I said this one out of my sight! Still can't follow simple orders.
No, please, I...
Swamp! Dumping your broken drones clogging our library tomorrow, too. Don't test me.
Okay.
They are not broken. We can no longer be thrown out. Did that little antichrist...
I told her to say that and brought her here. I just... hate orders? And your fansdom?
Yeah, that was just a bad idea. What the hell? When is that? Wait, what? Ooh, that guy is dead. What the hey? Who's that? What the fuck? What was that all about?
Ugh, made the tag when I was 8. Shut up.
Seriously? That was Uzi this whole time? I get that. Jesus. Nobody even inspect that. Oh God.
You will not have to discard your pets, and I will not discard you.
Oh my God.
Stay away from the Gala, though. You seem squeamish.
Jeez. That makes sense. Okay. Ow.
I'm helping, you cute, weird butler. We find out what happened to you here, restore the memory files, and save you from being digitally lobotomized. Library basement. Giddy up.
Okay. You kind of seem like an evil ghost witch, though.
Oh, I am a ghost witch. And I'm tall. Dad! Get out of my room!
Oh, crud. Jesus.
Sorry. Where were we?
You already heal. That was quick.
Door.
Oh, God. Jeez, what's going on? Ah, the key. Oh, God. Jesus, that's just brutal. Alrighty then, I guess that's weirder than it gets. What just happened?
How do you reckon we murder as a robo child, Jay?
Oh, what the hell? Oh, it's a gun. Oh, that is okay. Nice, Testa. Nice. What the? Hey, Buster.
Do your basement thing. We got the coma patient you creeped on.
Not creepy. Sweet.
Yeah, agreed. Okay, that's just weird. Do we all know what this is going? Oh, Jesus. Oh. Oh, God. That's impressive. What? Oh, alright. I'll get it afterwards.
Alright.
Alrighty then. Eesh.
Is V okay? Like, in the future?
Unfortunately. Now let's see what that little yellow creep was up. Oh!
Ooh.
So, that's a pretty metal origin story.
Not dealing with this great, to be immediately honest. Okay, it's gone.
All right, let's get out of here.
Hey, buddy, you invite Doll to this?
Oh, God. No, not her.
Ghost buddy? You okay?
Better than ever, buddy. Let's reset these memories one more time.
This is just messed up.
Being alive.
Well timed. Giggle.
Oh, God.
Everyone stand back! This is a citizen's move.
Oh,
that dress!
You hold that gun less cool this instant, Missy.
Tessa, remember, you didn't have to.
Ooh.
You didn't have
to. Ooh. What? What the? Wait, what? Oh, Jesus.
You didn't have to see this. Son of a... Come on. Solver of the absolute fabric. Get a grip.
Wow.
Brain blast. Oh, V. Could need some help in here.
Oh, God. What just happened?
Just leave us alone.
Der Hospital hat mich schon durch, Mr. Dorman.
Despite me, baby.
Боже, ну ладно.
Grab it. Solver of the absolute fabric, the void.
Okay, what the? Okay, that's just messed up.
Keep this.
I got you.
Golden retrievers have
gentle mouths, dude.
Cute, false, gross, true. Let's just delete your OS's name.
Uh-oh.
Goodbye, buddy. Execute.
Uh-oh. Nice.
Lucy?
Don't freaking dox me.
Thanks.
No problem.
Get out of my head.
Ooh. Oh, God. That's not good.
Вот ваш ключ. Берите меня с вами. Это условие.
Just checking.
Okay. Uh-oh. Okay. That's how it ends. Like this. That how it ends? Well, I guess that's it for Murder Drones for another month. And I guess I'll see... I guess episode 6 will come in about 3 months later, I guess. Subscribe to Glitch. Subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, TikTok. Friend me on Nintendo Switch, Wii U, Snapchat, and Discord. Want Animal Crossing New Horizons to go on my dream mattress is down below description. Animal Crossing DLC out since last year. My Card DLC out since last year. Nintendo Switch Sports out since last year. Fall Guys has got to be a year old this month. And Splatoon 3 is got to be a year old in almost 3 months. So check out my Discord, and that's it. I'll see you guys next time in the next video. Peace. Goodbye. Oh, God.
Okay.
Marvin, is Jeffy okay?
The car is total.
But what about Jeffy?
Nah, not the car.
My doctor outfit on, because we're going to be talking about doctor stuff.
Jeffy, are you all right?
Well, my neck is broken.
Yeah, he has a hairline fracture and a cervical vertebrae.
Is he in a lot of pain?
Oh, this right here is like a 6 out of 10. See, this one time I had testicular torsion where my nuts get all tangled up and twisted around. That was a 10 out of 10. And believe me, I'm a doctor. I know. I know how to read that little smiley face chart.
So is everything going to be okay?
Oh, it's okay now. Yeah, they did a surgery and got it untangled. It's kind of like when you put your headphones in your pocket and they come out all tangled.